Here we have the competition for the fifth to eighth places, although it is possible that one of the teams could go so well that they could finish up displacing those in the top group of four, whose performances we'll be watching later in our programme, which is on BBC Two at 2:15. Here we have Eastern Europe, Bulgaria, Czechoslovakia and Hungary, and China. And it's Bulgaria we're looking at on the vault.
That's a Yurchenko vault. You can see the Yurchenko beginning, hits the horse, and then does a full twist in the somersault off. A full twisting Yurchenko.
Maria Hartalova, 19 years old. And that was her second vault. The girls get two vaults, and the better one counts for their total. Marks of these optional voluntary exercises added to those of the compulsories. And here a first vault. Rykova. She does the straight Yurchenko. Two vaults don't have to be the same. And if you've got a good score on the first one, you might think about being more elaborate on the second.
She held on to that straight shape for a long while, which made it a very spectacular vault. The longer you hold on to that shape, the more risky it is. As you can see, she's still holding the shape and pikes into land just at the last minute. It was a good vault. And scored 9.7. She has the option, if she wants to change it this time, she might add a twist. Can tell a Yurchenko because they do a cartwheel on the floor onto the board with a half turn. There. Yes, she did. She added a twist very successfully too. That was a Yurchenko with full twist.
Very bouncy young lady in every sense. She does manage, even at the twisting movement, to keep her legs pretty well side by side. And it strikes me, Mitch, that the Bulgarian ladies have started rather better on the vault than their men did last evening. They went into the last exercise, the vault, and they were actually in the bronze medal position, but they didn't do well on the vault and finished up in the end behind the Japanese and the Chinese. Probably will score better. Does indeed. 9.8. It's a very good score for only the second girl to go. Chinese, other team on the bars. Their first score was a 9.65 by Ying Mai. And waiting here is Huying Wang. Currently 23rd on the list after the compulsories. Just to remind you, that is a team competition. Top 36 gymnasts go through to a competition for the all-round title, but only three gymnasts allowed from each country.
An attempt to the catcher for the legs together. Explain it later. That was the catcher straddle over the bar in the reverse position. Oh, and a very wide split double tuck back to finish. gave away quite a lot of marks there. The Chinese have a tradition for being very good on the bars, but this was just a little bit loose in form. There's that attempt, the successful attempt at the straddle catch-off. Lovely body line there. And there's the dismount. You can't see the wide split of the legs. Yes, you can. Very clear. And I'm sure that'll cost her a couple of tenths at least.
Chinese starting the competition in sixth place behind the Bulgarians. At fifth, the Czechoslovakians are seventh, and the Hungarians are in eighth place. In the competition held earlier, Spain went ahead of Korea to take ninth. Korea tenth, Canada and Japan at the bottom of the pile. Bulgarians have managed another 9.8 on the vault while we were watching the bars there. And Miss Wang got 9.65 for that bar exercise. Here's the leading Hungarian. She's in 21st place. Andrea Adani. She may well have gone over it. Last tarantella she's using as her piece of music.
Including this exercise. Preparing a spectacular run, no doubt. And finishes with a double tuck. And a flourish. Now Danny, the coach is pleased with that. Danny from Hungary. This was the opening tumbling line. Backflip into a double back somersault with a full twist in the first, and you can see the foot clearly out there. That'll cost a 1/10 of a mark. Quite expensive at this level of competition. That's a front somersault to walk out. Another backflip, and that's a back somersault with two twists. And there's the dismount, which is a double back somersault tucked. Dies. They obviously share each other's problems and joys. Very competitive. Oh. Describe the Yuchenko to that was a perfect example of how to do. We'll have a clip now in slow motion. There's the round off. Then go on to the horse, back somersault off.